You know, if I fail this Yoshi thing again, I might just give it up. I mean, I'll try it off cam. Oops. This is fine. Oh, hey. But I'm gonna stick with this for right now. Alright, maybe don't be in so much of a hurry this time. But I feel like the blue shell's gonna run out eventually, right? Oh, nice. Yep, that's my prize. That's it. That was worth all the deaths. Well, let me keep 8 lives at least. How do I only have 8 lives? Kuja, I'm glad you're here. We just got started. I'm only gonna be on for maybe like an hour and maybe a bit. You know, I thought about playing. Oh, crap. I thought about. Crap! Crap! I thought about playing that new Timaeus Mega Man 1 hack, Limbo Edition 1.2, but I just don't want to play that during daylight hours. I want to play it at night. And I want to play Mario Land 2 DX, like the colorized Mario Land 2. But I want a little bit more time to play it. I don't have a whole lot of time right now. So yeah, we can pick up right where we left off with this because... yeah, we're still making good, steady progress. We found all the secrets so far. The plan is to stay on this until I either beat it or until I get stuck trying to find a secret exit. Yeah, we'll see. Main thing's just to keep things moving. Oh no! Good thing I can float. Man, you really can't kill those things with fire. Okay. Garbage Mario, you say, huh? Let me guess, Kaizo? There's a reason this channel's called Casual Tom and not Kaizo Tom. Yeah, I wanted to stream yesterday. I was way too tired. I don't even know if I'll be able to stream tomorrow, or even Friday. Probably Saturday, if anything. Arrgh! Oh, that was dumb. I should have known better. Ah! Oh no. Are there gonna be deaths in my playthrough? Oh, I should have got that checkpoint first. Oh, Mario will come. Oh, okay. Yeah, like that stuff, it gets a little overwhelming to me because a lot of time you can just kind of complete the game in any order you want. Just kind of up to the player to decide which stages they want to play first. I tend to get a little bit overwhelmed by that more than I should, but I mean, you know, my time is valuable. Oh, so he's starting with the lower ranked ones, okay. You know, it's like, with that Make a Good Mega Man level stuff, I only play, like, the top-rated stages and then, like, the next top-rated stages, and then that's it. Like, the 10s out of 10s and, like, the 9s out of 10s. If it's anything like that. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Well, this is a problem for me. Oops. You know the problem I've been having lately with SMW Central. Is that, like, I'm in no Super Mario World communities. None whatsoever. Everything I find on my own. A lot of it's through romhacking.net, and a lot of it is from smwcentral.net. I definitely have a much closer eye on Rhymehacking.net? Are you freaking kidding me? Man, not even a power-up, huh? But, like, lately on smwcentral.net... Like, two of the last, like... Two of the most recent hacks I've played there... You know, they've gotten, like... They give these hacks, like, perfect 5s out of 5s for reviews. And I'm just like, no. That's just become meaningless now. You freaking... Okay, good. Uh-oh. Damn. Shit got real, real fast. Oh, my crap. Oh good, another one. Well, I don't have a cape to get that, and it's fine. So now I'm just like... Honestly, at this point... Maybe if I'm really bored, I'll check SMW Central, but there's always, like, Mario World hacks to play. You can always go back and play old ones, like, more Bandicoot hacks. Like, I have a huge backlog on. Uh-oh. This is interesting. Oh no! Yeah, I'm not gonna just, like, play every new game on smwcentral.net. I also have YouTube channels that I reference. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Well. That's what checkpoints are for. Like, if I see another YouTube channel, like Hack Games Long Play, or formerly Self-Made Island, although they haven't really put out much in the last year or so. But, like, Hack Games Long Play on YouTube, I check to see if they play a new Mario World hack, and if they play it, sometimes I'll play it. But they play the crap ones, too. And I'm sure there'll be other great, like, Mario World hacks. I wouldn't want to miss them, but, like... Oh, I can get this now. Sweet. But, yeah, I'm not like, playing every new Mario World hack that comes out anymore. Not that I ever really did, I mean, you know what I mean. Like, most of the stuff is and has always been Kaizo. I don't touch that stuff. On rare occasion, I might do it on request. What?! Alright, let's see if we can still do this. If I can do this, that'll be hilarious. Wow. This might be very doable. This might be the easy cheesy. It's not easy being cheesy. Oh god, I'm not playing that game again until the next cat marathon. Uh-oh. Hooray! It worked! I don't know, like, it's one thing to play that kind of stuff. I can't watch people play it. That kind of stuff is, like, for making a quick, like, YouTube video to, like, share and get, like, a bunch of views. Whoa, a red stage here? I was not expecting, but I guess we had to expect another star stage at some point. Well, let's see if we can even find it. Perhaps not. What? Oh, we better check, like, all the pipes and stuff because I keep forgetting secret exit. I keep forgetting. Alright, that might be the secret right there, honestly. Hey, Rob. If that's their idea of fun, I mean, it must be fun for those people because a lot of them do play it. Jump, jump, and jump, jump, jump again, then hover, okay. Oh my god! Kaizo was like, I'll watch a YouTube video of it, but I won't watch it live. Uh-oh. I should probably switch this. Was this a secret exit? It must have been. Thanks for the history lesson, Rob. Hey, look, we found it. Can we play the stage, though? I haven't been keeping track of my star coins. Ah! Let me. Alright, we gotta come back. Does it tell us how many we need? Well, let's not forget. I'm pretty sure we played all the other ones. Hey, Catnip. Welcome. Oh, sorry. I mixed up Rob and Catnip because you guys are both appearing in blue font on my chat window, derp. Ooh, another one already. Rob's messages aren't showing up in chat? I have no idea why. Someone should, help me figure that out, because I don't know what to tell you. I don't think I have Rob blocked. It says I have him as a mod. Uh-oh. And it's appearing in my chat window that I'm viewing now, which is not in the, in the capture window. I've never seen that either. Well, let's see if it happens again next time. I apologize for, You know, honestly, like I've been saying, at some point, I'm debating just ditching the chat window in my display. Before, it's just I didn't really know what to put there, and if people like see me talking, you know, they might want to know like who I'm talking to and what they're saying, and if I miss some chat, then I can also go back and read it. Not that I hardly ever go back and like watch my old stuff. The only time I ever do that is if it's like really short and I just want to check in and make sure the volume levels are okay or whatever, or if I'm just bored. But you know, you run the risk of people like saying obscene things in your chat, and then there it is on your video while you're making progress in the games you're playing. So I mean, I don't know what else I would put there. Is part of the other reason, like I mentioned earlier. Ah! Nice. Ooh, no, I think I'm good with this for right now. Rob, you can say all the filthiest, most offensive, chat. And there's no one here to stop you. Woo! Wait, I have just one Yoshi coin so far? That's it? Yeah, there's some really good Mario 1 hacks. There's also, you know, just like anyone, anything else, a lot of stuff that's not as worth it, but... You know, I wish I could remember, like, all the best ones off the top of my head. I'm terrible at remembering which Mario 1 hacks to recommend, because they're always over and done so quickly. Uh-oh. Hello! Hello, my bandicoot friend. Alright, he's just there. He doesn't speak English. Or Portuguese, or whatever this hack is made in. Mario 3, there's just not as many hacks for. I will, at some point, play Plus. But I mean, I think it's just like the vanilla stages with like a bunch of new quality of life features and other gimmicks. I could be wrong. People seem pretty excited for it. Like I said, at some point I'll touch it, but it just hasn't really been a priority. What I will also play at some point is Infidelity's Mega Man 2 and Mega Man 4 SNES ports. I have those actually set up and ready to go. I'm just not in as big of a hurry to play them. Alright, Chrono Trigger music. Uh-oh. I'm mastering the floaty jump. Oh, I don't have firepower. Well. Actually, maybe I did have firepower and I forgot. Hey, at least I got a checkpoint. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go back and we're gonna get fireballs. I don't need to go that way. Go this way. I didn't do the new Limbo, no. I hear, like, Fireman and his weapon are changed or something, and other than that, it's just the enemies are, like, easier to see or something, with some other small modifications. I will play it, because I enjoy the game, and I welcome an excuse to play through it again. And I was gonna play through it right now, because I figured I could do it, because I'm only gonna stream for, like, an hour now. But I also thought, you know what? I don't want to play that game during daylight hours. That's a nighttime game. So, just gonna play this. And again, I would have also played Mario Land 2 DX, like the colorized Mario Land 2. But I feel like I need more than an hour to play through that. I'm gonna get that, I think. Actually, wait, no, I'm not. I don't even have any coins so far. Iframes! Yeah, the game's getting a little bit harder than it was, I will say. Oh gosh. Seriously? Well, that's interesting. Ah, fly away. Woo! Uh-oh. Okay, good. He doesn't go from right to left. Jesus! Crap. Goddamn, this isn't even like... It's not even another checkpoint. There it is! Ooh, man. Brutal! But right before the boss, so I mean, can't be that bad. We got this, we got 10 lives! Ah! Final Fantasy IV boss. Sweet! Stop hitting yourself! Seriously? The slipperiness is messing me up. Damn it! God damn! Oh, I finished him. Oh, wait. What? No! It's over! Ah! Ah! Checkpoint, though.